This past Sunday, basketball legend Kobe Bryant died at the age of 41, along with his daughter Gianna and seven other people. As much as he inspired people with his athleticism, talent, five NBA championships, and further awards, his impact went beyond those things. He was a dedicated husband and father. He demanded excellence of himself, his teammates. He encouraged the development of youth basketball leagues for boys and girls and believed all people should maximize their potential in all areas of their lives. Right now, we ask that you observe a brief moment of silence for Kobe Bryant, his daughter Gianna, and the seven others who died Sunday. Thank you. All right, tonight's starting lineups. First, for Radford, and this is the 12th all-time meeting between Allegheny and Radford, game number 856 in school history. Number 14, Cam McCormick. Number 22, Jackson McManus. 24, Nate Wesley. 34, Alex Knight, and number 40, John Woods. And now, for your Allegheny Mountaineers, a 6'1 senior from Bloomington, Indiana, Tristan Hensley. A 6'2 sophomore from Brentwood, Corey Easton. A 6'2 senior from downtown Clifton Forge, Daylon Pinkston. A 6'4 sophomore from Brentwood, Jason Easton. And a 6'10 senior from Falling Springs, Mitch, the mountain in the middle, Mitchell. We'd like to thank tonight's sponsor of the game ball, Taylor's Hometown Automotive. Thank you for sponsoring tonight's game ball and the basketball game.
Go! Thank you. Yeah.